The demand for permanence in every area of our existence is the cause of human misery. There's no such thing as permanence at all. No man ever steps in the same river twice, for it's not the same river, and he's not the same man. All is flux. Nothing stays still. Nothing is absolute.